government, the Minister of Works, and Transport, declare this officially launched.
Traders, leaders and road users in Rubanda district have gathered for the commissioning ceremony of a road connecting Rubanda to Rukiga and Kawale districts. During the ceremony, leaders and road users expressed concerns about the substandard road network on local trade. They highlighted the significant challenges faced in transporting goods to markets, citing a sharp increase in the cost of access from 100,000 shillings to 180,000 shillings due to poor road conditions.
We don't talk about transformation without roads. Roads is a linkage to market. We have given money for PDM. You've heard the chairman here appreciating. Now, when these people deal their land here, they will need money to go, they will need to go to the market to sell their goods, and that's how they'll be able to get to their Kamane. Now, this village connects, this road will connect to another district, which is Rukiga district. For us to talk about trade, we must trade with others. We cannot talk about trade when we are trading our own.
In his response to these concerns, the State Minister of Works and Transport, Musa Echweru, acknowledged the vision of President Museveni to connect communities and facilitate movement and trade. Despite acknowledging the obstacles posed by topography and poor road conditions in Rubanda, Echweru assured continued government support to the district.
The president is that we must connect communities. We must facilitate you to move and trade. Nobody should wake up if you are normal and just sit in your village. You must be able to move with the bananas, move with your cow, move with your milk, move with your coffee, and move.
According to Henry Mosasizi, the State Minister for Finance, government is focusing on improving household income through enhanced accessibility. He encouraged utilization of the road for transporting harvests to markets, aligning with President Museveni's guidance through the Parish Development Model Program.
Engage in the activities the President has guided you on, particularly using the opportunities Parish Development Model has brought of giving you access to money to buy seedlings which you can plant, get household income, and this road will help you bring your harvest to the market.
The ambitious project, slated to span 8 months, promises not only improved accessibility but also economic development in the area. The comprehensive rehabilitation plan includes a 10.2-kilometer route from Habichenzi to Kakongorongoro, covering key community institutions such as Kitankoro Church of Uganda, Nyakahita Catholic Church, and Hakishenye Primary School. Additionally, the initiative incorporates the development of the Chochezo Butambi Road, a 2.7-kilometer stretch, further demonstrating the commitment to infrastructure development in Rubanda District. Following the project launch, officials also inspected the Kabale Kisoro Road at Hamura Town Council, currently undergoing repairs since its collapse in May. The Uganda National Roads Authority assured them of its completion by February next year.
For Uganda. So what they will want to know is a few days to that, I should be here or General Katumba Wamala to come and say we are finally happy that this road has reopened properly. And then the assurance is that it should reopen and not collapse immediately again.
Engineer for Kabale has said that this road will be complete within a period around February. We shall keep watch whether we shall reach. This road is used by so many trucks. It is a key road, and for of recent, it has actually claimed life. So we shall keep our eyes open, see whether we can be able to get what she has promised.
The project marks a turning point for Rubanda District, offering hope for improved trade and enhanced connectivity in the region. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.